remember, kids, don't cheat on the MCAS, the different tests. Especially don't do stupid stuff like John.